Well, hello and welcome to semi-finals day at the Pan Pacific Open in Tokyo. If you like your tennis hard and fast, this is the place to be for the next couple of hours or so. In the first semi-final, we have a player desperately chasing a place in the greatest eight and a spot in Singapore for a third year running, having recovered from a breakdown in the deciding set twice in a row. How many more lives does Karolina Pliskova have left at this premier event? And today, the Czech faces Donna Vekic. Well, Karolina Pliskova, when she won the toss, chose to return, which surprised Donna Vekic, but it proves to be the right call. Oh, that's a special shot. Well, it's a dream start for Pliskova. Double break lead already. Dad looks pretty happy. Well, number eight leads 3-love.
But out here right now, I mean, Vekic just shrugged her shoulders looking at her camp. And there's just nothing she can do.
Oh, well, you can say it's perfection, really. Just trying to drop it short. It's not going to be much shorter than that. Well, that's the sort of performance that got her to world number one. That from Karolina Pliskova, an exceptional first set of tennis from the world number eight. Takes it 6-2 in just 29 minutes. Caressed up the line. And this is better from Vekic.
Coach Torben Belt's asked her to do, raising her game. See, you can hear she's just grunting a little bit louder, just putting a bit more into each shot, really making sure that she's in the best possible position.
And she's missed another. And Pliskova breaks first in set two.
Pliskova leads 2-1.
How about that? That might make her feel a little better. Be able to stay so relaxed on the overhead, Pliskova. Well, for once, a poor game from Pliskova. Vekic does indeed break back. Delightful tennis.
Love 15.
Well, these were the types of rallies that were going Pliskova's way. Not anymore. Vekic wins another one. And breaks again for a fourth straight game. Well, had a set point, Vekic, but unable to convert. And Pliskova wins a first game in five to keep herself alive. It's Vekic's set. A topsy-turvy set at that. But it is the world number 45 who takes it. And takes it by 6-4. Once again, Pliskova being taken the distance here in Tokyo. Oh, my word. Well, that point like a microcosm of this match. First you thought Pliskova was going to win it, then Vekic, then Pliskova. Made it, and it's Pliskova who wins that duel. And if she does make it to the final, she would have certainly gone the scenic route. It's another extraordinary encounter as the fourth seed breaks first in the decider. Well, it's great defense from Vekic, but Pliskova able to take it to another level again. Yeah, it was just a little obvious from Vekic. Pliskova able to pounce. Karolina Pliskova does it again. For the third match won at running, wins a marathon. Terrific match overall. Vekic gave her all and certainly pushed the world number 8 very hard. But it is the fourth seed who moves into the final here in Tokyo. And that place in Singapore edges that little bit closer. Defeats Vekic 6-2, 4-6, 6-3 in 2 hours and 5 minutes.